Some people do ask what sort of style this is. A lot of artists don't like to talk about giving a name to styles, but for the sake of shorthand, this is probably a sort of modern impressionism. I try to capture some of the atmosphere of the place. And sometimes the best way to do that is to, as I said before, paint as quickly as possible. And see what happens. I mentioned many years ago, I was in New York and had one of those seminal moments where I was wandering down the street, it started to pour, and I was, along with everyone else, rushing to get out of the rain. And suddenly this woman appeared, and the woman in the red dress will suddenly appear in here, along with a few other people. And that woman in the red dress, I really wish I had stopped her and got her name, because she's been very influential. And especially in Paris, there is just such an emphasis on looking great.
Thank you.
I guess 8 o'clock is when I'm going to be stopping, whether or not the painting's finished. But this one is more or less a sketch. Thank you.